family.
They just keep coming. The New Day, Ascension, Stardust. Hard to argue with you on that one, John.
Don't cross the balls.
This is hashtag one versus all. Kevin Owens into the ring. As the rest of these superstars, they just know. Stephanie just waved at me. That never happens.
She knows who you are.
We're going to start with Kevin Owens. Get everybody out of the ring. Left. That's next is fair and square.
Fair and square, as Mr. McMahon said. Kevin Owens.
10 different superstars. Roman Reigns apparently has got to find some way to contend with.
He's going to have 29 at the Royal Rumble.
Just for worst case scenarios.
Oh, so this is practice.
Yeah, this is more than just practice.
Mr. McMahon is helping Roman Reigns.
Well, you know, John, this is trying to completely destroy.
Roman Reigns could have took the easy way out. Like Mr. McMahon could have fired him.
He's due, you know, first off against Kevin Owens. I guess you try to put him away as quick as you can, right?
I can't imagine if you're Roman Reigns. I mean, obviously your focus has to be on Kevin Owens right now. But in the
what about Kevin Owens?
And this is Kevin Owens go.
In his very first match here in WWE, beat John Cena.
Yeah, we know the kind of move Kevin Owens has been.
Waiting to fight Roman Reigns.
Look what Owens and the Wyatt family looks on, cover kick out. Look what Owens was capable of over the last few weeks. And put Ambrose to the announcer.
Burn down!
This is just an uphill battle for the rope. Owens up over the top, and here comes Reigns looking for a hip toss, turns it in. He's really fighting back, lands on his feet.
Oh, wow.
Right hand by Roman.
He's got Alberto Del Rio. You got the New Day.
Monday Night Raw, our main event here tonight in New Orleans. He's going to have to face Stephanie McMahon, saying it. Reigns will compete until he can't move anymore. And it's been all Kevin Owens, the champs in deep. Roman Reigns, but the way Kevin Owens is going, it may not be anybody else Reigns has to face, because it's been all Kevin Owens up to this point. Owens started this matchup with Roman.
As we knew it would be.
All these superstars outside the ring there at the behest of the McMahons. Mr. McMahon and Stephanie here at ringside. Oh, fall-away slam into the...
Right now, he's got all these other superstars to contend with.
And again, Kevin Owens cover, hook of the leg on Roman Reigns. I'm going to show you what he...
Moment.
270 pounds!
Frog splash off the apron. I mean, it's all it is. It's systematic destruction of Roman Reigns.
Just doing to Roman Reigns. And then you've got outside waiting to get in. Sheamus, who's up... Roman Reigns will never give up.
You know the fire inside Roman. Fight!
Oh, wow. Cover by Owens on the champion who stays in it.
Stars at the start of Raw. This could be your time. This could be your moment.
You try to eliminate Roman Reigns as well because he's won a Royal Rumble. He won last year's Royal Rumble.
Been in the past.
Stephanie and Mr. Job punishing and neutralizing Reigns. The other superstars waiting in the wings are at ringside.
Oh, along with
here.
A little bowling.
Cannonball. Kevin Owens. Oh, Roman rolls out of the way as grab hold that rope somehow. Make his Roman can hardly stand. Oh, but he's still fighting back with a right. Kevin Owens with a right of his own. And there's one from Roman Reigns.
Somehow just
digging in.
And Roman stared right at the man. Wasting that energy, as you said, it allowed Kevin Owens to take back over this matchup, at least momentarily.
No.
Rio.
No.
Oh. One of the Wyatts.
All Roman can think about right now is just finding a way.
Roman ran.
Superman punch to both of them.
Uh-oh.
Samoa drop. Tyler Breeze.
Breeze is a one-man army.
I'm still standing.
And Mr. McMahon just sent all the superstars after Roman Reigns. And this is going to be a mugging. This is going to feel this coming.
Yeah, but the arrogance of Roman Reigns, the turn of Vince McMahon says, is that all you got? No, it's not all he's got.
Duck Ralph. Oh, oh, now Rios kick. And now Sheamus wants himself some. Sheamus has been waiting a long time for this. Pro kick. Here comes the beast. Oh my God. Brock Lesnar is staring down at Roman Reigns. Oh, and he takes out the New Day.
What?
And Big E goes to Super.
Oh, Sheamus goes after the beast.
WrestleMania, and Brock Lesnar is taking out a sea of superstars.
Oh, peace is real. Sheamus joined him.
Who are their opponents?
It's the main event.
Down.
Here they come, but who are they facing?
The Shield.
Triple H calls the Shield the biggest problem that he has to deal with today. And well, we're going to explain why. Remember last week on Raw, Triple H... Alberto.
Hold up, weight 275 pounds. He is a real American.
A couple?
Yeah, Swagger and Del Rio.
Fall. Jinder Mahal, Drew McIntyre.
Whoops.
Titus O'Neil. Right back.
9, 10, man.
All I can say is, good night, Shield.
Ooh.
It looks like it. And here they come.
And the Shield trying to strike first. They're going to try to. Guys, I'm sure they got their marching orders from Triple H.
Justice comes in all forms.
And out the odds as Rollins starts things off against Heath Slater.
Well, let me just say, whatever you do, don't get it put into your opponent's corner.
Well, it's obviously an 11-on-3.
Yeah, it's hard to. I know their mantra is believe in the Shield, but how can you believe the
Twitter last week to the Shield? Hey, listen, I know your names, and I'll spell them right on your obituaries. Yeah. Rollins and Reigns have been mouthing off to Triple H as well at one point.
Yeah, but nobody remembers. Oh!
Rollins, cover, hook of the leg, and there's bad news. Barrett, no, Rollins does not want to be over there.
No,
does not want to be out there. Here comes Drew.
They could keep any member of the Shield in that corner from
out the hit on the Shield a few weeks ago. Wow. Rollins got nowhere to go. Swagger.
I can feel it in just a matter of time.
You gotta wait long before they're gonna be a mugging. I think it's happening, Rice. Right.
Really? What are you gonna do about it? Don't be trying to do that. What goes around comes. Oh! Here's the mugging.
Off the spear by Reigns. And Ambrose sends himself on Seth
Rollins. Oh! Taking out everybody. Goes around, comes around, and Ryback felt what came around.
The Shield
they're still going at it.
Yeah, the Shield trying to hold the ring here.
This is about.
Yeah, the numbers game now against the Shield.
See, the Shield love the numbers game when it's on their side. All of a sudden, it's not on their side.
That flat out punishment.
He'll be sitting back there with a big smile on his face.
See, you're back.
All three Shield members are down.
Oh,
Oh no.
Orton and Batista. One of the strongest Triple H calling off the dogs.
Yeah, but the damage has been done.
Here's for the Shield.
I'm afraid you're right.
By 11 men now. Oh, look at that. Look at Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns!
Trying to fight back, and now Randy Orton with an RKO quells that rally.
Oh, no. Batista bomb. Oh!
Enough is enough, don't you think? This is difficult to watch.
And out RKO!
Come on. He's just like... Look at this. Way over the line.
Yeah. Again, there's nothing left. Oh, look at Batista. I mean, Batista with a Batista bomb!
I mean, what does this prove? These three...
These guys are real proud of themselves. Watch this.
Another day at the office for the authority, I guess.
Come on, tough guy. Come on. Come on. You got more fight in you. Come on. Come on. Come on.
And we have seen what they are capable of.